Here we are. Where are we?
In Porthmadog.
No, we're not in Porthmadog at all.
Porthmadog.
Porthmadog.
Why do I keep saying
Porthmadog? Just before the train.
So you join us on our little Welsh adventure here in North Wales. And
where are we?
Porthmadog.
Thank you.
So I hope you enjoy our adventure.
On the train.
Yes, we're going on the steam train. And we're going from here up to Caernarfon tomorrow. So we've just come for a little walk down here to find out where the station is and where we need to park in the morning, because it leaves at 20 to 10 and we need to be here half an hour before the train goes.
Okay.
So we're just standing here on the Harbour Bridge. And yeah, it's not bad. It's mildish, sunshine, and goes a bit gloomy at times, which is at the moment. So see you soon.
Just had dinner.
We're in Porthmadog.
Porthmadog,
and we've just been to a square.
Lovely.
And it was delicious. It was lovely. So, and we're coming back tomorrow night.
The day of the train trip. That's where we're going to go. Porthmadog to Caernarfon. Training yet. Morning.
Have you got somewhere to sit? Yes.
Yeah, right down the bottom. Gwyneth, must be.
Upgrade yesterday because there was a cancellation, and this is Gwyneth, the carriage we're in, and we're in bay 73, and it's a bit of a rough morning. You take a look out there. It's wet and misty and drizzly, and we can actually feel the wind buffeting the carriage, but hopefully it will improve as the day goes on. Very, very excited. I feel like a child at Christmas.
Thank you. as well. It's gone back.
So this is the, on the other side of the platform is the Seren Elarium, which is Snowdonia's star, which I assume is coming down from Caernarfon to Porthmadog. It's doing the opposite journey time. It's wet out there. Here's
the Harbour Master.
Sifty Woods.
Oh, so yes, we've just arrived. They've uncoupled our engine, Harbour Master, and I think she's going down to the engine shed just for service and
a
journey in a couple of
days. Yeah, we've got
a train on the way. Well, it'd be very nice if the engines at our end, our carriages at the back, we might actually have the engine attached to our carriages.
It's supposed to be one of the oldest pubs in Wales. It's circa 1522, but whether that's correct or not, who knows? Yeah. And then we turn it and look up the other way, and there's the castle. So we're still within the castle walls here, and yeah, at least it's not raining at the moment. Let's go find a cup of tea.
So this is Caernarfon Castle ahead of us, and the balcony up there is where the Queen and Prince Charles stood and waved to the crowds down here when his investiture was held here, when he was made Prince of Wales, and that was probably 60s or very early 70s.
A side view of Caernarfon Castle.
So we're hard at work preparing for the return journey to Porthmadog.
First journey's end, coming back to Porthmadog.